Hello and welcome back to our Vaulters playthrough. We just took the home planet, eventually, of the... who are they again? Does it tell me here? Of the Riftborn. So, we have Fudjani, we have Riftborn. We have... the Unfallen? I think is what they're called.
The Ways of the Forest.
Yes, the Unfallen. These guys are in my system. Wait a minute. If we include them, that's... So we're missing one of these, huh? Where is the Lumeris home system? Oh, we don't have Hekka. Genis should be the Lumeris home system. And yeah, these guys are deep. Stataris. Sahar? No, not Sahar. Akamar. Raya. Where is it? Raya. Yes, Mazari. Alright, so it's already counting this, which is unusual. So that's the trick. The Lumeris are probably the weakest. Let's go for them as quick as we can. What do you need? You need one of these. So let's... an upgrade. Create a new fleet. Keep hitting caps lock. I apologize. Merge these, and he going straight for Lumeris. If he can. Building ships here, we're building ships here. We have a spare Dakar. It's already almost done. Just sell you. Just to make things easier for me. We're essentially done with you. So you can come back. And you can come back. We had two fleets there. And I no longer care about this planet either, so you can come back. We're still at war, we'll go ahead and fight. Post-op analysis. Oh! Forgot to click off watch, I apologize. Oh, that works. Alright, so we're gonna shuffle some fleets around. Fight, turn off watch. There we go. Oh, and that will end that turn. Are on a planet. More science, always good. We're also on a planet. Yep, personal networking it is. Production supercarrier. Let the ships move. Now we have a 10. You need these. One of these. So let's create a fleet. Merge these two. I don't think the Lumeris are going to give us a lot of problems. The problem going to be these guys. Oh, we're gonna use portals and we're just gonna slam into them. Alright, so let's create a fleet here and move them there to Astrogasms. What do we got? That's actually a good mix, so let's go ahead and merge these. What are you making? A dreadnought. Alright, so we'll wait on this one. Get some decent fleets there for defense. They're still sitting here. Wait, are we at war with them again? Yes, we are. So we're going to have to stay there. War. Yep. All right, good to go. Yeah, we're good. Brains over bucks. Yeah. What other ones can we do? Deadly intent. Weapon modules, troop damage. Interesting. I think I'm going to take the Spoils of War Act. So we are making a ton of money. Even without this. No, that one cannot be abolished. I like having the science. I like the improvement. Actually, let's abolish that law. And we will pass Spoils of War. Brains over bucks. Plus there's a better science one. Dirty Hands. Star Boogie. Mine's bigger. Yeah, we're good. Alright, brains over bucks. Here, you defend. Prices increase, so they're worth selling. And we will end that turn. Alright, heroics. So what do you need? You need a... Oh no! Don't care. Alright, they're dead. They will give us truce for dust. And nothing else. Yep, we're okay with that one. You are almost maxed out. Heroic time. Science. And of course, science. He'll figure out a few turns. So what are you building? Hold on. Are they trying to expand to there? Ooh, the tree men might not like that. Ships. Good. Can we?
We are too polite to say what we are thinking.
Oh no.
So we will stop at hello.
My terms. There is nothing I can ask for. Alright, fair enough. We're about to kick their ass. Oh, see, this is what I was afraid of, but let's do repaired recover. Advanced. Looks like a decent spread. They usually get lucky, so that means the middle goes straight down. Yep, So that's good there. Super carrier. Let's move the super carrier over here, along with the hero ship. We're best at long range, that's fine. And I cut. I wonder if you can change these. Anyways. Let's watch this. Alright, fight. See what they got for colors. Well. Theoretically, these two are gonna stay back. This is going right down the middle. See how this does. Free camera. Ah, crud. Well, actually, not that bad. Not that bad at all. Done. And she leveled up. More damage. Where is she, by the way? That fleet. Ah, right. You're defending this. Of, you do get colonial rights. I'm not a monster. 251k. What is cheap? Can't build that. This. Sim City. The market. The luxury. That. Alright, we'll stop there. Pink's on our side. Still mutinous. But there's nothing I can do from that. For a while. Alright, you're good to go. These guys are pretty much a non-entity at this point, as is Purple. Was it me? You're moving to attack. Don't remember where, though. Need another big ship. How about another carrier? See how this does. Merge. And we'll work on our making a skid. We do another Dakar. And then we're lacking green and red. So let's see what we can sell. All right. Actually not that much. Huh. Alright, fair enough. Let's see if we can buy 50. Yeah, that's not too much. I think that's it, so. Staff to shelf system. First strategic to bond. Can only build once per empire. Does that improve every system in my empire? That's interesting. And again, once per empire. Interesting. Alright, well. Riftborn blue. Wait, what? Why am I playing with the Riftborn? No, we're going to ignore that. That seems totally and utterly random. Let's get these guys moving. That was just weird. Ghost Annoy. Definitely want this. Well, he can afford the most. Back into science. Move our ships. Alright, so you're just kind of there. Let's see. Again, our target is Akamar. If we take... we do need antimatter. 10 turns, alright. We're not gonna watch this. Let's do repair and recover. That is a decent amount of big ships. Yep, we're good. Fight. So we're building that. Hey! Again, I don't think it matters what we put what into her. Her, on the other hand. Not on a system. Oh, that's interesting. Per foreign population. That will be nice. It's getting there. Don't know if we can move through these. But if we have to take them, we will. Again, on him, we're in the same position. That ended, end turn.